take 495,642. All right. As you can see, I'm playing with V-Roid. Okay, this video is about my channel. All right, this is leaving out Nebula Realms. All right, my channel is about mostly gaming. I mean, I'll occasionally do videos maybe I need to hook up my Wacom tablet. It's right down there. I need to hook it up. As you can see, I got my fans here. Yeah, my channel is about mostly gaming, but I'll also do art probably and artwork and stuff. Like making V-Roid models and artwork where I actually, draw and not lazily put together models that's really easy to do. I can, do all kinds of stuff on this, but there's probably more I can do, but I haven't figured it out. And yeah, pretty much that's basically all I wanted to say. I could bring out what I've been working on. I mean, the background and stuff. Let's see here. I got this program. Let me see if I can bring it up. Let me see here. I don't see it. Well, shit. Fuck. Come on. What would it be? A window capture? It'd probably be a window capture. Okay. All right. Here we go. All right. What? All right. Never mind. That's not what I wanted. Oh my god. What the heck did I do? Oh. Yo. So, let me try this again. Maybe, it's not a game. Window capture did not work. What is it? I don't know. I don't know what to put it in. It won't let me pull it up. It won't let me put the program up. It gives me this. Why? What is this? What is this? There you go. I had to switch it to Windows 10 Capture Mat. Okay. I need to take a nap. Can't. All right. Okay. Okay, all right. There's this program. It's called Kritra, Krita, and I can't remember if I bought this or something else. I don't know. Let me open up this one. Oh. Okay. Never mind. Wrong program. But I will use this one for paintings and stuff because there's a bit of, different types of stuff, which it doesn't seem to work for me right now. Oh, it would. I had to make a new file. And you can know that you just. I can't do it with a mouse. I have to hook up my tablet. All right, let me close. No, I don't say it. Okay, let me bring up GIMP. GIMP. It's another art program, kind of like, and I don't see it. Oh my god, I don't see it. I don't see it now. Well, fuckity doo da day. I may bring up a new one. Alright. Exactly, yeah. Oh my god. Okay, let me bring this down here. Okay. It's GIMP. GIMP. And this is what I was working on a little bit with the background here as soon as I can find it. Alright, this one. That's a little bit. I took a picture from V-Roid Studio and I poured it over. And I put it in this program to take away the background and do my own little backgrounds, which is just this brush right here, and I think this one right here, and then just go crazy. All right, let me see if I can open up another one. Where did I put them? I didn't. All right, okay. Did I put it in pictures? Or did I put it in with my V-Roid stuff? I need to be more organized on this. All right, let's see here. Where is it? Where's my folder at? My folder was, there it is. All right. I don't know, this one and this one. Okay. I did the background mostly because right here's the layer. She can like right there, and I got that one. And there we go. Yeah, I took V-Roid and just put my own background. Let me bring up V-Roid. I got it open right now. V-Roid, and here we go again. I think I need to give up. Alright. That's not V-Roid. That's this right here. Damn, I don't know. So much for this. Alright, I give up. Oh man. Okay. Okay, here's V-Roid. And you go to, over here. Yeah, and right here you can do all kinds of expressions, poses, and you can put a background if you need it. And what I did is I posed her and like this, and like you can do it that way, or you can make her hands go up, thumbs up. You can pose her like this. Okay, All right, let's see here. Let me go with the expressions, and I can make her smile. Let me go to the mouth. Smiling. There you go. And there we go. She cute. And, I can, do the background. I can make it a different color. I usually go with green if it's not clashing with sun. And, Let's go with the show. No, show it. Yeah. Alright, that's my newest model. I really like her. She's really cute. And I guess I might be using her instead of my cam. Anyway, I guess that's it. This is my channel that it's mostly gaming, but I'll have, you know, artwork, hopefully, if I'm not lazy. And I'm lazy. Okay. Peace out. Hope everyone... Oh my god. Why does it go dumb? It ain't me. Why is it going dumb? Alright, where's my character? There she is. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Let me go back. And yeah, that's what I've mostly been working on. This is kind of addictive, this fibroid. Anyway. Oh, and that's all for now. Please, if you enjoy my content, you can, you know, follow, like, subscribe, whatever you want. I'm not, gonna be that popular on YouTube anyway, so this is for my enjoyment, and if other people enjoy it, you know, good. Anyway, good night. I am closing up shop for today. All right, later.